That I am the Jesus Christ reborn as Mahdi alayhi salam. People are not believing the signs of Allah. And for this Allah have brought you out of the earth to speak. In Surah Namal ayat number, verse number 27. Sorry, verse number 82, Surah number 27. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Keep quiet everybody أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
الله أكبر
अब बोलो नाउ से अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह सुभान अल्लाह अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अल्लाहु अकबर डिड यू सी दिस मिरेकल ऑफ अल्लाह द दावतुल अर्ज़ इज एविल्ड एज पीकॉक एंड ऑल द प्रोफेसिस हैव कम ट्रू माशाल्लाह सुभान अल्लाह व बिहमदे सुभान अल्लाह अजीम ला इलाहा इल्लल्लाह मुहम्मद रसूलुल्लाह Allahu Akbar. Now again I will request Allah to make the bird speak in my favor. Today is Friday, 2nd October 2015 and I am the Jesus Christ of Second Coming reborn as Mahdi alayhi salam. Allah have brought out the Dabatul Earth, the creature from the earth to speak. Because the people were not believing the signs of Allah and those who believe the signs of Allah and are Muslims will inshallah accept me as only a Rasul without any kind of Nabuwat. I am not the Nabi, I am not the Prophet of any kind. I am only a Rasul and the bird of Allah, the peacock, Dabatul Arz gave witness many times and it is revealed now to the world. And world is able to see this fact because Dabatul Earth will come out from any place, suppose, then a small area will see because all the unbelievers will not be gathered at one place. Likewise, the scene is done here by the grace of Allah and it is being shown to the world through internet.